Let's see what we got on the old YouTube today. Sonic Generations. I don't even play that game. Oh, nice. Elements of Justice. That's pretty nice. Some Splatoon 3. Undertale. Cool.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Would you look at that? It's Christmas. It's December 25th. Now, I thought I would do something special for you guys. Since it is Christmas, why don't we celebrate Christmas? Why don't we have a Mr. MLP Christmas special by watching a separate Christmas special?
Now, you may be thinking, dude, this is just a normal reaction video. Get a hold of yourself. That is where you are wrong. You are very wrong. Get the frick out of here. Actually exit my building. So, life's a breeze. The thing I'm reacting to on Christmas. I don't have any reaction videos on it specifically, but I have seen it and I've loved it. I loved it so much. Of course, you had the whole thing with the original four episodes, which were quite a trip. But after the first original four episodes and Snoopy restarted the series, you know, they rewrote the beginning of the series. It was a joy to watch, man. Got me hyped. I even made the statement after I finished the series. I said to myself, you know what? Mythic Hope, my boy, my guy, is my favorite fan-made MLP character. And I want to see if that will hold up with this freaking Christmas special. Well, that was one of the longest intros I've done in a while. Let's do this!
Disclaimer. Is an audio drama following the
they have the thing series,
Life's a Breeze. These videos
are
of light, mythic, and the rest of the life is true in slight setups. The events of Life's a Breeze season 2 was written before the season 9 premiere, and any continuity errors should be accepted.
Wait, the events of Life's a Breeze season 2. Season 2, by the way. Excited for whenever that comes out, but wait, is this part of season 2? Wait a minute. Okay, season 2 is not out. Had to check. It's about to go crazy. We're not making that mistake. No, we're not. Oh, it's been so long. Oh, I got Princess Light Breeze. Got Radiant Hope, man. Jacob. I don't know who Jacob is. Yo, Kyle Richardson. Yeah. Chaotic Lover. I want to see if I can recognize any of the Jacob. It's Jacob, man. Want to know if I can recognize any of these people? Ah, it's so good to be back. Life's a breeze. Thank you for starting with Mythic. Please, thank you so much. Mythic, how's it been?
Mythic, you gotta get out of here. Now!
Nova, that's her name, right? Nova? Oh, they're doing a snowball fight. Ah, this is classic. Classic.
Melissa, thank goodness I found you. I thought you.
Oh yeah. Oh.
No. They got you too. Died.
She just died. Come on, Mythic, you got this. Grab some snowballs and we can do this. Yeah, you hide in that bush. Oh, is that light? Is that?
Yeah.
Yo!
Ah! Oh, you're okay.
My heart's not gonna
not
be able to take
long.
This.
We gotta move.
Just on looking up the bush. I can make sound effects. I'm joking. Gotta help out your girl. Oh, who's that? Oh, that's Radiant, isn't it? That's Radiant. Radiant Light. Hope.
Mythic, no!
It's okay.
No!
I'm okay.
Mythic, no! Radiant. Oh, damn, really? You really just did that?
You're right, you know that? And that's how
I'm gonna interrupt you, Celestia. Also, don't know why you're here, Celestia. also, quick little thing about my experience with Life's a Breeze. There is this one animator that, worked on the Life's a Breeze thing. And he made, like, really stunning animations, and, like, I'm so glad during the finale they had, like, a really hyped spot to put him in. If you don't know who I'm talking about, then just watch the freaking series, please. But there was this guy who did the animations. I wish I knew his name, but I wonder if he's going to show up.
You weren't kidding when you said your family was good at snowball fights.
I'll admit. I
forgot Celestia was Light Breeze's mother. How did I forget that?
Around.
But after years of practice, you still have a lot to learn.
How did I actually forget that?
You've got to show me some of your moves. I have no idea you can move so quickly.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Your father has rubbed off on me over the years.
Where's Radiant?
I'm up here!
Radiant Hope!
What are you doing up there?
Oh my gosh.
I'm trying for a bird's eye view, and well, it didn't turn out the way I had hoped for.
Choo-choo's not a villain!
Are you okay? No injuries?
I'm alright.
Dude, she's being a mother!
Right. Just a game.
Dude, she's being. What?
I hope you enjoyed your leisure mint activity.
My mint is levitated over.
To the upcoming tasks for the week to come before heartwarming day.
Thank you. You're dismissed.
Goodbye, sir. What's going on?
Oh dear. We have so much to do. There will hardly be any time to plan for our hearthswing party.
Ah, sweet. Party? Just don't do it then.
Yes, every year Tia plans a nice family hearthswarming party with songs, games, and delicious food she prepares herself.
Ooh.
It looks like I won't have time to plan or gather anything for hearthswarming. We're so booked. I won't have time to set up the party like I usually do.
I like
time
parties.
Time does seem very limited. You might need to stay up until the eve of hearthswarming just to get everything set up for the family.
Oh, that sucks.
I help prepare the party.
Yeah! Let's build up Radiant Hope's character of being a mother and actually not just an evil demon trying to do whatever she can to freaking marry Sombra. I've forgotten so much.
Really?
Let's build up her character. Let's go.
For the holidays. I won't be that busy next week. I'm an excellent party coordinator. Let me handle the party planning.
Oh, if you could, that would mean so much to me. If you need
a Sombra man,
don't hesitate to ask. Now, if
Sombra's not having,
I'd like to warm up by the fire before I have to go off for the day.
You sure you'll be okay with this?
Of course.
Of course.
It's the least I could do anyways.
Yeah, Sombra.
Come on, Sombra. We could go warm by the fire together.
Fire. Let's set some stuff on fire.
Try not to stress too much about it. Keep it simple.
Keep it simple. I'll do better than that.
Uh-oh.
I'll make this their best hearthswarming party ever.
Ah, yes. Classic downfall. It was a little bit of animation.
What a blast.
I've always loved this family tradition.
Yo, this is a new animator.
I definitely want that rematch on Heartswarming.
Oh, that reminds me. I gotta go meet up with Frosty.
He's in town?
Yeah. Him and I have to catch up and do some sightseeing.
Mythic.
I won't be long. I'll see you for dinner tonight.
Ah, my boy! My boy!
What's got you excited?
Oh, nothing.
Is it the Frosties in town?
Actually, it's not.
Frosty, 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 Frosty. Is Frosty the changeling? Is Frosty the changeling? Okay, wait a minute. Let's talk about the changeling love entrance. Love entrance? 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 No! Interest. Interest. I didn't like the changeling entrance. I didn't like the changeling entrance that much. I thought the changeling's character was kind of boring, not gonna lie. Yeah, let's just leave it at that.
This time, at least.
Alright then, what is it?
I'm not supposed to say.
How come?
Mythic says he's got the perfect gift for you.
Ooh, my boy.
Better me say it than you.
Yeah, but... Wait. Back up a moment. What's the big deal here?
My man better have the perfect gift.
Might, this is your first heartswarming with Mythic.
Did she say might?
Yeah.
The first year is the most memorable.
Is it though?
Look back to for generations.
Is it though?
You'll be telling the story to your children. A memory you'll be telling for future heartswarming to come. This might be one of the most important memories to share as boyfriend and girlfriend.
Pack it up, boys. Looks like we're not dating anymore. Cue scream. Scream. Oh, she didn't scream. Cool. I gotta clean my screen. It's the... Oh my god, it's the bird! That's right, she did have a bird. Uh-oh. Panic time. Let's start panicking!
Hey, Vanilla.
Panic!
Sorry I woke you up. I'm looking for that checklist kit Twilight gave me last heartwarming. I need it to write out a list of what I need to do to get the perfect gift for Mythic. Well, I thought I knew exactly what to get Mythic for heartwarming this year. But after what Melissa and Aurora said...
Is this God rest you, Mary and gentlemen?
...what I was planning now. Like they said, this is one of the most important moments I'm gonna have with him. If I come up short, he'll be disappointed.
Yeah, this is God rest you, Mary and gentlemen, isn't it?
I'll try not to overthink it.
I should be listening to the plot here and not the freaking background music. Okay, no, this is God all... Wait, come all ye faithful.
No matter. If she can do it, I can do it too.
Yeah, this is come all ye faithful. I know my Christmas song.
I didn't see you there.
It's all good.
It's all good.
What you got there?
It's a list of activities the royal family do for hearthswarming. Her Majesty isn't able to get the festivities prepared in time like she usually does, so I have offered to take care of it.
It's really nice that they have that family tradition.
Aww. Mythic, why you... Or not Mythic, Radiant.
Do you know
okay?
If Dad is going to be home in time for the holidays?
He should be...
Huh? Oh, wait. Oh my god, my memory is so bad. I don't... No, there was some weird stuff with the father. In the finale, wasn't there? Give me like 5 seconds. Alright, it's been 15 minutes. I think... Like, Radiant became a villain because she got mad at Mythic's dad. She's always wanted Sombra, but, like, the reason Radiant was mad with Mythic's dad is because of a mistake that wasn't his fault. And it was Radiant's fault, I think? I think the dad showed up during the finale. I don't really remember.
Becoming an early hearthswarming morning.
This man better show up.
Well, I should probably go attend to my duties and work on my gifts.
Goodbye, yeah. My boy.
And I'll be sure to get the hearthswarming party set together.
Dude, I actually love their relationship. Like, they actually feel like mother and son. That's so cool.
The best party ever.
Hey, the Snoopy in the background. Hi, Snoopy.
Alright, based on Twilight's advice on checklists, the number one rule is to focus on the overall goal. Seems simple enough. That's getting the perfect gift.
Clip clop, clip clop.
I didn't think it was going to be this hard to find him a gift. Time's running out and heartswarming is practically upon us. What am I gonna do?
One more day. Till the cheer. Wait, is this a song? Wait, song time? Oh, it's a song! Yo! It's a song! One is the loneliest. It's a box.
Once upon a descent,
I'm building a box right now.
Someone holds a silver horn. Others hold.
Sombra, what are you looking at? Oh, I see.
So many options to bring, yet I can't think of a thing.
Whoa, 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 chill there, chill there. Get out of my face. That was such a delayed reaction for me. Okay. No, why does she look like she's walking up to... Picture Charlie Brown, alright? Why does she look like she's walking up to ask Lucy for help? 5 cents, please. That's just what that reminded me of. Animation.
Someone holds. Whoa. A silver horn.
Don't poke me with your horn.
So many options to bring, yet I can't think of a thing.
Oh, I like that.
Swirling storms over me, the weight of my choices crushing, and I fear
Mythic.
I'll have nothing.
She walks around the corner. Oh. Glass shop. You know what? I'm just gonna come out right now and say it. I would become gay for Mythic Hope. Well,
as you all know, the royal family has put me in
charge. Oh, it's kind of like Andy Price style.
Personal hearthswarming celebration. I've done my research, and it's time to put things into action. If I'm to make this the best celebration ever, I've got to go big, just like Her Majesty does.
Hmm.
Each of you has been assigned.
Oh, she's got a crew.
If I'm gonna pull this off, I need every item on the list. Well, come along. Let's start.
Summer is
crazy as mine.
I got to fetch a block of ice to sculpt.
Just be glad you don't have to get an entire petting zoo.
Might be a bit much.
Wait, petting zoo?
Me.
As if it'll cover up what she did months ago.
Months ago. It was months ago.
Let's see. The
sculpture the thinker.
Could go there, but then I'd have to find another area for the petting zoo.
Oh?
Sora! I didn't hear you come in!
Doing okay in here?
Me? Of course! Everything's going peachy keen, but you can't be
in here.
I don't want to ruin the surprise!
You sure you're not trying to overwork yourself?
Of course not! Just doing an old friend a favor.
Radiance, it's going to be alright. You don't have to try so hard.
Don't worry,
I'm gonna
Zelda.
Sneeze.
I have everything under control. You go and finish
Maybe?
Your duties. The hearthstorming party is safe with me.
Nah, I'm not gonna sneeze.
If you need anything, you can always come to me.
I know. Now stop trying to sneak a peek and get out of here.
You're lucky
get
I have a meeting
out of
here,
right here
now,
man.
Or I'd be getting a front row seat on the behind the scenes action.
Yeah.
Shoo.
I'll go.
Shoo.
We found a fountain, but self-assembly is required. Of course.
Fountain. Self-assembly. Okay, no, first of all, how did you buy a fountain like that? And second of all, self-assembly. How are you gonna build a fountain that...
I got a fountain here, but, you know, it's self-assembly. Surely we can build it in about, like, you know, a couple minutes, you know, before the ceremony starts tomorrow.
No work ahead of me.
How long do fountains take to build? I don't know anything about construction. What am I saying? Hey, it's a sculpture of a mythic hope, made of sculptures of mythic hope.
Gift. Classy and it's memorable for future heartswarming.
How much is it? I don't trust this. Also, bro, guy selling her the thing, could you get that smile off your face?
I'll be sure to come back soon.
I don't trust this. I don't trust this. Do I need a trust radar? Do I need a trust?
Shoot.
That is the changeling.
Else he'll know what I got him. The surprise will be ruined.
Frosty is the changeling. Ooh, animation.
I think you've hit the nail on the mark.
Do you think it's too much?
No way, man. It's the perfect
No
gift.
Way, man. No way, man. No way, man.
I need to go bigger.
Uh-oh. Okay, I see.
Thanks again for updating it. No, that's left is to get it home and wrapped up in my...
She just got a different sculpture. Ooh. Wait, another song? Bow, 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 bow. My ID, is this a lit? Are you guys enjoying my delayed audio? Bum 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 bum. Ba la la la. Do 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 do. I'm doing this on purpose. Why is there always a glass? Bum bum. Oh, I thought she was gonna spell out Peter for a second. Oh, she got smacked. Oh. Uh-oh. Why are there so many sheep? Why are you getting only sheep? Why are you only getting sheep, rainbow sheep for Minecraft? Whoa. Don't drop that box if you... Oh! Oh! No, I. Oh no!
chicken. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my god, I sneezed. Whew. Whoa, did you just smack the sheep? Jeez. Jeez, woman.
No.
Jeez, girl. Chill.
It's all ruined. I ruined everything.
This is God rest you merry gentlemen. See, God rest you merry gentlemen.
There's no way I can clean up and redo everything in time for the morning.
Make sure the Christmas tree doesn't get you, or Sombra. Oh, it's Breezy. Aww. Comfort and joy.
Everything's ruined, and now I have nothing to give to you. I ruined our first heartswarming.
Oh, they're Radiant Hope and Breezy are gonna bond. Oh, that's so cool. Yo, bonding time. Bonding.
What are you doing here?
Bond.
I didn't know you were in here. I didn't hear you come in. What you got there?
Oh, just my broken boyfriend. It's
Mythic's gift. What's left? Shattered into pieces.
Sonic Prime, anybody?
What happened in here? What's left of the decorations and activities for Hearthswarming tomorrow morning?
Hey, at least you got a chicken. Ouch. See, he even balked. Caw-caw. I'm a rooster.
I was only trying to make the best party for you and your family. You know, even though I love what my mother does every year, you don't have to follow exactly what she does. But if it isn't perfect, I'll be ruining everything.
No, you won't.
I've already cost you and your family enough. The least I can do is get this right.
That face was just like, sucka!
Maybe you should stop thinking about how we would plan it, and start planning how you would plan it.
Yeah. She just breaks it even more.
I think the most important thing when it comes to giving a gift is that it comes from the heart.
And this does not come from the heart. Wait. Yo, give him broken glass, yes.
Between you and me, I don't think a glass sculpture of himself would have been the perfect gift anyways. He'd probably break it within the first 2 weeks. I'd give him slack.
Give him slack. He could take care of his statue.
Looks like we've got a lot to do if we're gonna be able to get everything ready in the morning. No better time than now.
You're like, no, like, actually though, just give him a broken statue, please. That would be so freaking funny. Birds. It's a ribbon. FNAF, anybody? I'm sorry. Ooh. Aw, you got zucked. And on a bright, sunny day on Christmas, the ponies gather for a meeting.
I can't wait to see what Radiant has done to the place.
I hope she didn't overwhelm herself too much.
It's just going to be like a Christmas tree and like a table and chairs.
No, I just came here a bit earlier to do a few final touches.
I think I'm going to sneeze again. Never mind. No, and the sneeze is gone again.
I know it isn't exactly how you would do it, but I just thought maybe it would...
I swear to God, if it's a table and chairs, Radiant.
I'm sorry. I knew I wasn't cut out for...
Radiant, this is beautiful.
What?
Everything is so dazzling.
I love the colors.
Swear
I can't thank you enough for helping us out.
It was the least I could do.
Just show us the table and chairs.
All right, every pony.
Just show us the table and chairs. Just show us the table and chairs.
You did a really good job with the place.
It was nothing, really.
And I think we've got a little surprise coming along.
I see the Christmas tree. Oh, it's the father. Wait, is that blue blood? Wait, that's the dad, but wait, why does he look like blue blood? Why does he look like blue blood? Oh no, no, no.
Hey.
Okay, wait, no, is there just no, wait, are there no table and chairs? Wait, is it just the Christmas tree? I mean, it looks nice, I guess, from the backgrounds, but, you know. Also, that box, that better be a new PS5 game.
Hey, yourself.
That better be the new Halo. No, I'm kidding. Mythic, what'd you get? It better not be a statue of Reason.
You wanna go first? Or should I?
Actually, I'd like to go first.
Mythic, I'm... really excited to see what gift you got. Aww. That's so adorable.
I hope it isn't too big. I had trouble when I got to the sleeves, and if it's uneven, I could try again.
That's so adorable.
If I asked to get your measurements, you might have gotten suspicious. I wanted to get you something just as special as you, but all I could think of was this. I know it's not as big or expensive as I initially went for, but it was what I thought might be something you'd enjoy.
Mythic, what'd you get, Mythic?
I just hope this isn't too disappointing of a first heartwarming story to tell in the future.
Too disappointing, huh, dude? Too disappointing? Speaking of disappointment, Mythic, you better not disappoint me.
Wait, I mean...
I have no idea what you're talking about. Disappointment. This is the best gift you could have given me. I don't have any of these.
Just my boy.
It's near warmers. This is perfect. I love it.
My boy. My
Wait,
boy.
Wait, you didn't even see what's at the bottom of the box.
Wait, what?
Wait.
We haven't even...
It's for Jake.
Oh my god, chill the...
Now you're twinsies.
Okay. Mythic, would you get Breezy?
Yes, it's my turn.
What'd you get?
Moment of truth.
Wait, it's not.
Oh my gosh! Hey, it's a box.
I'm done. Mythic. Oh my god. I'm. You know, you can't see it right now, but in front of me is an empty box. Mythic, this is what I think about your empty box. Mythic, what a...
I've always wanted a box, it's great!
What is sweet gift, Mythic? What is sweet gift?
I didn't get you anything. Well, I mean, I did, but it isn't really something. I mean, I try to think of something, but every time I tried, I failed, because when I try to think of what to get the most wonderful man in the world, I blanked. What do you even get someone who is the most sweetest?
Mythic.
Kindest pony I know.
Yeah, Mythic. Mm-hmm, yeah.
So, the only thing I could really think of is, well, this.
Mythic, my boy. Mythic, yeah. Yo, I'm Mythic, I'm gonna join you in playing guitar. Guys, this is totally me playing the guitar right now. You know what, Mythic? You have redeemed yourself. And they're really just playing. They're doing the best gift ever right now. Singing, Mythic.
It's supposed to be the best time of the year.
Mythic, you are so smooth.
Traveling together around. I try to find the best way to spend the day. That's when I see you. Everything you do brings me glee. It's a spark inside of me. Makes me feel wild and free. And it's all thanks to you, my my dear Breezy.
Oh.
My dear Breezy.
You didn't hear that.
My dear Breezy.
My dear Breezy.
Sparkle to your shine. Words can't even describe the wonder.
Think it's so smooth.
My day, so what? What can I say? But everything you do brings me glee. Oh yeah, it's a spark inside of me. Makes me
I'm jamming, dude.
And, free. And it's all thanks to you, my sweet, my dear Breezy. My dear
singing with it.
My dear Breezy. Oh, oh. My
words whoa, whoa.
Start to stray. And it's really not okay. It's hard to compare as I sit and stare, because I owe it all to you and what you've done for me. Everything you do, it brings me clean. That spark inside of me, you make me feel wild and free. And it's all thanks to
you. This is so sweet. We love you, Mythic. Oh my god, thank you. God, Mythic is just the freaking best, man. Like, Mythic is... Again, if you were to ever date Mythic, Mythic will treat the world out of you. Mythic is just so freaking smooth, man. You gonna kiss? We gonna kiss? We gonna.
Actually enough. Oh my god. He's pretty good at composing songs, so I asked him if he could help me. I wrote the lyrics, and he helped write the.
I take back everything I said about you, Frosty. Everything I said about you, Frosty. My man, Frosty.
Melody. That's why he and I have been hanging out so much lately. Took a while to get the final piece, but...
Squee? Aww. So we gonna kiss now? We gonna kiss?
This is the best gift ever.
You said the thing! Oh, Krusty Krab. Oh, Krusty Krab. Yes! Yeah! Thank you, Bird.
got a thumbnail shot me?
Aw, young love.
The kiss is lasting too long, if you ask me.
You can be silent.
Also, there's no way that's Prince Blue Blood. There's no way that's Prince Blue Blood. That's not Blue Blood. Oh, it's over. No. Oh wait, is there are there after credits? Give me some after credits. Give me some Vika. Oh, would you look at that? Dare I say it, I found the thumbnail. Oh, yes! Now I can't wait some more months for Life Spree Season 2 to come out. I know they've done the Reflections comic dub, Snoopy, in the team, which is awesome. Again, Reflections is one of the best MLP comics in my opinion. I might end up checking it out. I'm not sure yet. Ah, man, but Lysa Breeze is something special, man. It's something special. And you better believe when Season 2 comes out, I will be there. I will be there. And the next day. Who knew this guy's cousin?